But are you happy with just those two versions of yourself? You shouldn't be.